Ladies and gentlemen, we are Cosmo's Factory, brand new tribute to CCR. Thanks for stopping by. Feel free to get up and dance if you're so inclined. Now when I was just a little boy, standing to my dad and me, my papa said, son, don't let the man get you, do what he done to me, gonna get you, oh, get you right now. Hey!
Thanks, guys.
We're going to take you to Southeast Asia with this little number. CCR had some cover tunes that they did from time to time. This song, later made famous by Eric Clapton, but we're going to do the CCR version.
Take a look at yourself.
your bed too. Never need a blue Susan Q. You say that you'll be mine. You say that you'll be mine. You say that you'll be mine, baby, all the time, Susan Q. '68 was a good year for CCR. I think they put out, what, 3 albums that year or something like that? A lot of albums in a single calendar year. This is one of the top hits off that song called Green River. We'll be right back.
Thank you, guys.
What's happening?
All right, folks. Vince reminded me that we have a tip bucket here, Colin. Just, I feel guilty asking about it.
He made me do it.
All right, we're going to carry on with a couple of rain songs here.
Time.
All right, we're gonna step outside of the normal way that CCR presents the tunes. This is our own interpretation. There's just too darn many instruments on the song to play it perfectly like the record, but we'll do our best. Here, so I'm going to turn it over to my friend Keith.
We'll tell you a joke or something.
No, what I will say is thank you to James Loney and Lolo's Ghost. They play every Thursday here. One of my all-time favorite bands in this town, and just really thrilled to be on the same stage with you guys. Thank you.
So we're a CCR tribute, but we do have to dip into a couple solo Fogerty tunes here. We're gonna wait a couple minutes for this for the Fogerty tunes. I'm getting old, I can't see the set list.
Walking down if I go. Well, I was just passing through. Thank you.
play this next song without mentioning that my Minnesota Twins just beat the Toronto Blue Jays. First postseason victory in almost 20 years. About freaking time. Lifelong baseball fan here, so I love singing this song. Yes, it was. All right, we got a quick blues tune by CCR. It's called Tombstone Shadow. $1 in the morning. stretching across my path. Every time I get some good news, ooh, there's a shadow on my back. I saw that gypsy man went down and sang.
Baby. Go to the end of the set. You always with me.
Thanks, folks. Yeah, we got a couple more tunes left. John Fogerty was an amazing songwriter, but an interesting guitar player too. A lot of the songs that CCR does, from a musical standpoint, the guitars are not in tune with each other.
The album,
my good friend Vince here is going to be playing in.
He's going to
be playing
in
D standard, while the rest of us are not going to be playing in D standard. We're going to be playing E. He's playing a baritone. Just in case you're interested, the bathroom is on the right. All right, we're going to do one more.
Thank you.
All right, thanks, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming out tonight. Name of the band, Cosmo's Factory. We're going to turn it over to Lolo's Ghost.